Good morning or good afternoon or wherever you are. Maybe it's evening for you. Welcome to Pep Organ Live. I'm Titus. If you're here for the first time, then you're very welcome to be here. I'm going to be playing all sorts of little things today. Not particularly anything too planned, but the great news is, of course, that we've got a wonderful new camera lens and a new setup that allows us to live stream once again. It's been quite a long time since we did our first live stream, and there are a lot of little things we needed to sort out before it would all work. So now it's all set up. Now you can actually see the full organ, which is the excellent part, and a bit of pedal, hopefully, as well. We've got the organ, which you can see, if I point to it correctly, you can see that I've got the Hauptwerk set up there. I've got it so I can see it for myself, and of course, we've got the iPad here. So it's all set up. Welcome if you're here live, but if you're watching later on, you're also very welcome to stay. This is going to be a cozy place where we can listen to organ music together and have a good time. And if you haven't seen in the chat, down in this description down below, you'll see that I've got a question down here, which is, what's your favorite hymn? Today I'm going to be taking requests if there's anyone who wants me to play a particular hymn. I'm very happy to do one of those. But otherwise, we're just going to get on with the show. And it's going to be a mixture of all sorts of things, starting with a little bit of demonstration of this beautiful Kavaikol organ, which is from Metz. I know a lot of people on the Hauptwerk forum rave about the Korn organ, but I decided to pick Metz because I'm a contrarian. It's also a very beautiful organ, three manuals, which also has some extensions that have been added for the sake of Hauptwerk, so that the choir, for instance, has enough reeds and mutation stops. So it's quite varied. I see that James Flores is in the chat. Hello, James. Very nice to see you. Good morning from Sydney. Hope Albury's not too cold today. We've had a bit of a cold streak for the last few days again, and a bit of rain as well. How's it going down there? For now, a little bit of music. Let's hear some of the sounds of the Kavaikol organ.
Thank you.
hopefully that gives you a taste of just what you can do with a Kavai Cole organ on Hauptwerk. It really is just such a remarkable instrument. You know, I tend to improvise in something like a quasi-English style, which is just the way that I was trained. But it works perfectly on this instrument. And I don't know about you, but I've been looking for a good English or American English Hauptwerk organ for a while, and I haven't really found one that I particularly resonate with. It'd be nice, I do have pistons here, and of course the Kavai Cole organ doesn't have pistons by default. I know that they can be programmed in. But yeah, I wish I had an organ where I had all of that utility of the pistons and sounds and a really good English sound to it as well. And then that would enable me to play more English repertoire in that style. But of course this organ does it perfectly well as well. Kavai Cole, obviously building for the French, but really knew his way around instruments and just the beautiful tones that he creates are really unmatched. Goodbye, James. I see that you've gone to drop off at school. I think you have a great, hope you have a great time. Hope it's all good. And also welcome to Contra Bombard 32. It's very nice to have you here, David. Welcome to you for Queensland. Hope it's all nice and sunny up there as usual. Yeah, it's a bit cold down here today, but not anywhere near as cold, I know, as it gets in other countries, so it's still Australian levels of cold. Well, if any of you would like to hear a hymn that you particularly like, let me know. Otherwise, I'll be playing some hymns that I like. So let's start with something maybe familiar to many of you, and then we'll go from there. grab. Laudate Dominum. Let me see if I have that one. Or Lauda Anima. Let me see if I have... Oh, is that the same one? Let me see what I've got here. Of course, it depends on whether I have the actual one in my hymn book. But I'm sure that I probably do. Ah, yes. Very nice choice, Graham. And it's one quite well. Welcome back, everyone. This is Pep Organ. I'm Titus, and welcome to the stream if you've just tuned in. I will also play some more hymns, and if you want to take any requests, I'm very happy to play what you'd like to hear as well. expecting that transition to a minor there. Being a bit cheeky there, one of the fun things about playing hymns when there's no congregation is that you can modulate in ridiculous ways, or you can change the notes, fix the accidentals, you know, the way that you want to change the harmonies. That's all possible when there's no congregation. Anyway, let's have some requests. So first off, we've got one, Ben Along from Together in Song. I don't know if I know that tune, but I can look it up and let's have a listen to that. So, okay, 6 and 2. Let me see if I have that. And then we've got a request from Graham. Sent Dedio, okay. Let's have, this is Ben Along. I assume this is an Australian one, is that right? Oh, you wanted the second melody, okay. So 672B, that's one that we all know, Westminster Abbey. Interesting. It's actually occurred to me that this hymn, Westminster Abbey, which is composed by Henry Purcell, kind of makes sense to play it in that French inner Gaulle style, because Purcell was writing very much French-inspired Baroque music. So this kind of a sounds nice if you actually lean into those inner Gaulle rhythms. It sounds quite like a Baroque dance when you play it that way. Okay, so St. Daniel, I see if I have that one, Graham. I should have it. But you never know with these dodgy Australian hymn books what you're going to have. 1, 4, 3. That looks like I have it. Oh, I see. That's the one that I've already played. Is that right? Yes. 672B. See if I have that one. 762B. Graham, you keep tricking me. I keep thinking I'm playing. I haven't played it yet, but then I actually have. I'm tricking my memory there. Alright, what I'll do next is, I've got some works by an old chap called Zippoli. You can see if some of these are nice as well. Some of you may know the works by Zippoli, they're pretty good stuff. Ooh, Help of Christians by Richard Connolly. That's a good one. That's another good Australian one, isn't it? I wonder if I actually can get the music for that, though, because it would be a bit be copyrighted, wouldn't it? I think I know the one you're referring to. Yes. I think I know... Yes, I do know that one. Just trying to see if I can get music for it. Thanks for... Veronica, thanks for the suggestion. That's actually quite a good pick. Let's see if I can do that one. Probably not known to English audiences, I suppose, Graham. You can let me. Nice hymn. I really like that one. That's Richard Connolly, isn't it? And he recently passed away, didn't he? Which was very sad. He was one of Australia's better composers, definitely. All right. what's going to be next? Bit of Zippoli, as I mentioned. Again, let's see whether the Cavaille organ can handle Italian Baroque music. I think it can. See you, Graham. Have a great night. Well, there are more great pieces from Zipoli as well, which is really lovely. Oh, and hello to Kim as well, my wife. Hope you have a great day at work, Kim, and I hope you get there safe. Kim's off to work now. What's that there? My favorite hymn is Miserere Mei. Oh, you mean the choral one? The Allegri? I feel like, is there a hymn version of that? I wasn't aware of that. Oh, and replying back to David, Contra Bombard, 672. Oh, you did want to hear that one. So that's the Australian hymn. All right, well, I'll play that one for you. And I don't think I know that one. So, this would be an introduction for all of us. But it's nice to hear that we can have some Australian music on Pep Organ as well. It's always something I very much welcome to have. Interesting harmonies there. I'm going to have to play through it a little bit before I get the hang of it. Interesting hymn tune. I was expecting something with a sort of that folky Australian sound, and then it turned out that it actually has quite a nice crunchy crunchy harmonies, and yeah, very interesting. So thanks for that recommendation, David. Excellent. I was thinking, yes, Miserere. I wondered if I actually have a sort of hymn version of that, but I don't. I do have other things, though. Maybe I'll play one of my favourite hymns now. Which is, of course, if I have it here, by a good chap known as Howells, Herbert Howells, which is obviously the tune Michael. I hope that you've enjoyed Pep Organ Live today. I've had a great time. Thanks for all your suggestions as well. And I hope that you've enjoyed and learned a few new hymns as well from today. I'm going to finish off with one little piece that I've been learning recently. It's a good favorite of mine. It's by Reinberger from his 8th Sonata. It's the not the Passacaglia, although as much as I love that, I'm not going to be playing that just now. I'm going to be playing his Scherzoso, which is the 3rd movement, which is the movement just before the Passacaglia. So I hope you've enjoyed. I'm Titus. If you haven't met me, you're very welcome to the channel. And this is going to be the last piece for today, so I hope you have a great evening or morning, depending on where you are in the world. And if you're watching, of course, later, then also welcome to you. Thanks for watching.